So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I'm going to show you how you can install Google camera and take Google Pixel 2 like photo with your Xiaomi devices. I mean like take portrait mode with your Xiaomi device. And today I have the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 or Note 4X with me, and I'm going to show you how you can take Google portrait mode in your Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 or Note 4X. And you don't need to have a custom ROM or anything like that, you can do it in MIUI. So just let me show you that my device is running on MIUI. As you can see here that my device is running on MIUI. And for taking Google portrait mode and portrait selfies with front and back camera, you need to have mainly two things. You need to have installed build prop in your device, and another thing is you need to have an APK. I will provide both of the APKs link in the description below, so don't forget to check those out. Here, as you can see, the build prop application, just open it after obviously downloading it. Okay, then here as you can see they require your device to be rooted, and I will root my device. And if you want to know how you can root your device, then don't forget to check the I button right top corner, and I made already a video about that on which I explained everything about how you can root your device and install twrp on it. So don't forget to check that out, and I will be back after rooting my device. So after rooting your device, then just open the build prop application that you downloaded earlier, and then you need to copy this code and you need to put it just right here. And after putting it here, then you need to just save it. Just tap on here and then save and exit. And then what you need to do is you need to reboot your device. Just press the power button and tap on reboot. I will be back after rebooting my device. So after rebooting your device, then what you need to do is you need to head over to your file manager and you need to install the APK, Google Camera APK. I will provide the APK link in the description below, so don't forget to check that out. You just need to download this Google Camera APK and then you need to install it. The installation process is just simple, just like any other application. Tap on install, just wait for a bit, then tap on open, and then allow everything. And here as you can see the HDR plus option, and just let me show you the portrait mode as well. And as you can see here is the portrait mode. And now I will provide you some sample with back and front camera, and you can check the photo by yourself and see how the photo looked. So that's it guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you face any problem, then just let me know that in the comment section below. And if you want to thank me, then please thank me in the comment section. And if you could just subscribe to my channel, it would be a really big inspiration for me, because you know creating videos like this take a lot of time. So that's it, hope to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.